Absolutely, and that is coming out of
turn three.
Yeah, out of turn. Well, it's red flag, the session comes. Oh, dear, oh, dear, oh, dear. So Kevin Magnussen has not only overtaken Esteban Ocon, but then he's slowed right down and he has veered over into the centre of the track. Oh, what is he doing?
What actually happened there?
It was not 100% focused, but of course what Kevin did as well.